I've been involved in martial arts since 1962, and I recommend it to anybody.
One, eye inward. Two, low strike. We're going to go to a target of opportunity right here. And then three, right, outward shot going to the side of the neck. Okay?
Does a punch the way the technique calls, when you go here, pump here. Oh, he's not there anymore. And we're not going to have the pleasure or the luxury of going. You know what I'm saying? Up and down.
Now, the cool thing about this technique, you can go this way.
So if the lunge comes in, a low lunge, I see it coming, I'm going to move out of the way and then take him down.
Lay down.
And I'll fight my way to my gun.
Now it's going to be one, two, three, four. This way.
The twist on it, so it's the same thing here. Now, since people do the attacking correctly, they say, well, the guy puts the figure four on, they step in, and they crack him under the chin with an upper elbow, because it's easy. But if the person puts the lock on you the right way, can you do an upward elbow?
No, sir.
Can't do an upward elbow under my chin. So you've got to consider that when you do the technique. Okay? Everybody knows the thing to do to get out of a lock, right? Don't get in it.
You're doing sticky hands. Let me hit. Where did my hand end up? Instead of hitting the neck, I'm going to bounce off his head this way. Then I'm going to pick up this end of his stick. And then I'm going to pick up this end of his stick, put it down, take it out, come across the face, pick him up. Big old bear.
Real simple technique. Lock the wrist and grab him to the elbow.
Boy, the sheep. We're going to do sticky hands with each other right now. Bam, here.
This, so start to pick him up, and I put him in a position where it's hard for him to punch me with his left hand, right? I go, oh yeah, you want to punch me? Can't do it. Come up to here, pow. Now the interesting part is this is going to hit and rip through. When it rips, this thing catches him. Okay, and then this guy comes in this way.
Comes in, pop, freeze him up, hard bony area, boom. Hard bony area. Come in here, boom, lock it down. Hook kick, elbow, step out. Bam, I'm gonna take that shin, I'm gonna shatter that shin. Step back, bam, I'm gonna shatter it again. And then take him down.
Mr. Guppy, turn body.